I am Chris Chase, and I am here at Red Hat Summit, where we have had a huge focus on AI. When you walked in, there was this incredible customer activation center where they were generating images and putting your face on these images, and it was a lot of fun. And we got to talk about how OpenShift and OpenShift AI were powering those cool exhibits. So we had a whole booth dedicated to image generation on OpenShift AI, where we showed off our new stuff in pipelines and all sorts of automation. We also had other booths that were really AI powered. We had one talking about retrieval augmented generation and making your own chatbots useful with your information. And we had a really cool demo about intelligent agriculture, how drones would go out and check out your crops and how it was powered by AI, would be able to recognize what was going on in these agricultural fields. And then we also had lots of really great partners that came out to demo stuff. Dell did a great large language model training demo with OpenShift AI distributed training, which is brand new. And then we had Neural Magic talking about optimization on how you could get your large language model fit onto small devices such as phones and CPU-only targets. It has been a blast at Red Hat Summit.